Soup. Fuschia tried to swim in lava.
Wow.
That was the best three-part story of my life.
Yes, babe, the healers are off this time, I promise. Please, just come back to bed.
Rip sheet off to reveal the healers are still on. I f***ing lied! The swag never stops!
Wow, panic really does turn you into a complete f***ing moron, huh?
Yeah, I lost half my brain cells listening to Ballad of the Mona Lisa. I have vastly misunderstood this post.
I mean, you're not wrong either. Plague Dr. Mask, but it's a worm on a string face.
Deluxe medicine.
I just saw someone with their blood type in their Tumblr bio. Like, what? Like the paramedics are gonna be like, quick, check your Tumblr account!
Why do people freak out when this part of my bra or my stomach? Like, what do you think was under my shirt? A tank? The Great Wall of China? Popular Korean artist Park Tae-sang, also known as Psy? What? It's boobs! Do I use my instrument for this?
I mean, it'd be 10,000 times funnier if the clarinet player sign just stood up and started screaming. Boo doo 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 doo. Ah!
On my way to Raid Area 51, guys!
You know, the longer it takes for this to come across your dash, the funnier it is. Wow.
The penalty box in hockey is such a funny concept to me.
Big fighty men go into the naughty cube, imprisoned for sport crimes.
Go to the terrarium and think about your punching, you knife-footed ice gremlin.
What is it about knife-footed ice gremlin is the perfect way to describe a hockey player.
A tiefling rogue, or thiefling, if you will.
A tiefling barbarian, or a beefling, if you will.
A tiefling druid, or a leafling, if you will.
A tiefling divination wizard. Or a seafling, if you will.
Or a devout tiefling cleric. Or a beliefing, if you will.
Ooh, what's this? Apple's been developing some AR glasses? Wonder what they look like. Hey, it's kind of cool. Wait,
what? Hold up!
You f***ing kidding me?
Where's that picture of the dog who looks like an egg? This is important.
Here you go.
That's not the right dog. You know what? I've changed my mind, actually. I'm learning to love this dog. Look at him go.
I can't wait to get to the afterlife and be like, well, that was horrible. And God to be like,
but it was so fun to watch.
You get to the afterlife and God has YouTube open with a video titled,
Your Life Epic Cringe Compilation Up.
And it's like a year long.
Wow. Only a year?
I mean, Owen said you had a lot of shit on repeat, so we just didn't want to do it again.
If brains are biological computers, why don't we lag?
You can't tell me you've never walked into a room and forgotten why you're there or lost a train of thought for a few seconds. Once when I was driving home from school, I had a brief moment of panic because I thought I'd forgotten my car at school. Can a human brain run Doom?
Yes, but this version is called anxiety.
1737. A Canadian muggle-born transfer student being all small and shy and cute, and everyone expects her Patronus to be like a kitten or something. But then this moose the size of a car erupts out!
This went from stereotypical to stereotypical, and it was still hilarious.
New subculture. Cow goth. We dress like cowboys, but in all black, and we don't listen to anything but classic country songs about murder.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is just the Johnny Cash fandom.
If you're fortunate enough, your internal organs will spend their entire lifespan in absolute darkness.
Not if I swallow this glow stick!
Little Timmy, no!